to see it. Just whichever way you did it, try it the opposite way. So if you tried to record through the Twitch app, do it through the Xbox. Oh, you can't even do it through the Twitch app. What, hold on, what kind of Xbox you got? Okay. You might have streaming disabled. It's in your settings. So if you get out. To your setting. Oh, I mean, it's through that, but it's. No. The only thing I could say would be to maybe try and do it again. No. And you have like 14 days to do anything with it. It could be a setting in your Xbox too, or in your Twitch too. You have a laptop, go to Twitch on your laptop and check your settings there and see, because it's got different settings and it may be blocked on that. Maybe, yeah, you would just have to kind of poke around it. You just have to have a goober. Yeah, that is kind of weird. You can still probably watch mine and see some of what happens, but
how dare they? You know, you don't trick. I'm
Ryan. Orlun, yeah. I like him. And he don't follow me? Fuck him. No, I'm just kidding. I don't know if he does or not. Yeah, I mean, you never know. Ooh, I just got some rice, yo. I am rich. I just followed hackers. Everybody got their little mead and their food and all that stuff. Yeah, that's what I'm about to do. Damn, I didn't sell my Dromothra's shoulders. That's rude. I don't remember why. What do you want? What would you give me for it? I don't know. Yeah, I know. Yeah. No worries. Yeah, I could. I need to look it up, see what it's worth. Alright, I did better with the bewitched sugar skulls, so I'm gonna use those again. Alright. Yeah. Nobody needs stam, right? Yeah, right. Everybody pick up the there. Technically we can say we got started at 8, right? Right. Yeah, I mean, it's your... Well, hey, Koala, you wearing oaken? You doing oaken sole, right? That's awesome. Oaken sole's OP. I know. I mean, I don't think it's cheating. Nice. I do not have Purge on. I do not need it for this one, right? It's the second one I need it for. Okay. Second and four. Yeah, okay. That's what I thought. Okay. Don't forget to do your scrolls and your stuff. Yep, me too. I'm at 2 hours. Let's roll. Sure. Hey, EC. Crows are fun. I actually enjoy playing a crow because they're so versatile. I mean, they can be a healer, they can be a DPS, they can be a... DKs. Oh my god, did I really just fucking do that? Son of a bitch. Nothing. Just ignore it. Oh, don't. Isn't there something, some type of something we can do with the Atronachs here? Can't you. AoE, take it to. Okay, so just go to the one that's closest to you. Okay. Anything else that's. Yeah. Oh, it's just the grip. So, any other wacko weirdo achievements like that for this? Besides, you know, obviously the perfecta. I mean, I'm just curious. You know. Shits and grins. Red Knight, the
looks like these limp things can't take much more.
Oh. Okay, you're gonna go to this one. Cute. Was there more than one? No. He seemed to take forever to die. Is that just me?
How exciting.
Okay. I just... Two cleavers. Two. I'll hang out by the one on exit. She's coming in. She's right in the middle. She's about to do her. I think we made it. Did we have four or three?
Yeah.
We can try it again. Oh, that's okay. Like now. That's okay. No biggie. I might get another one. Yeah, she's in the middle doing her thing. We got it! I died though. But. Was it worth it? It was worth it. No. Yeah, I like these little shit, you know. Little things you can do. Like the one, there's one in New Great Fame you can do. First little boss.
Finally, the challengers fight back! The challengers have Royal!
Mm-hmm. Ooh, got some champion of the Hiss gauntlets. Yeah. So besides the resto, is there the daggers are really good here. Other than that. Oh. Purge, yeah. Yup. Hey, if all of y'all have it, that's, you know. Oh, it's not that much on mine. That's a, oh shit. I'm good. The spider poison. And then, well, no, it's spider poison and then the poison from the blooms. The niches, yeah. It's time for Ames the Beast to show up his collection. Okay. Because he doesn't move, right? I thought my bow and arrow was a Kathleen. I was trying to attack you. Crocs. Two. Yeah, they'll whack you too. There we go. Now we're good. Nice. Crocodile in the back. He qualified to you. Or he came to you for whatever reason. Meanwhile, Hackers is Crocodile at the exit gate. Did I get you? Oh, okay. Can we talk about if we finish this with Bit, what we were gonna do? I don't remember that. Hey, that's a start, though. I mean, finishing with Bit, right? Yeah, no, I'd be happy to quicker, yeah. I'm happy with that. Yeah. But it unchained is all three at the same time, though, right? Yeah. And there's not a quote-unquote hard mode, so... Yeah, I guess that's definitely part of it. And a croc. Two crocs, one on each side. Looks like it, yeah. Of course there is. Get away! Got two crocs though. That's all I see. Oh, shut up. Oh my god, I've got to turn that off. All she's doing is Bravo Challengers, Bravo! And that's all I'm hearing. But, Hangler. Yep, two Beastmasters and a Wamasu. Did I not get... Oh, oops. Me too. Fuck! Is it Flawless Goddess? Got him. Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay. I can follow him around too. Because I tap target him so I can see where he's at. And then... Yeah, it's gonna be on me. Long legs. Oh, look where he went, right on him. Oh! Quack. Yeah. I got him. Thank you. that was not horrible. That was not horrible. Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. So, of which of you guys are in Ryan and the Midgets? Okay. Yeah, I was gonna say they're wanting to do 2 days a week. I don't know if they had talked to y'all about it. I don't follow the channel, so. Okay, good. Yeah, I think so too, honestly. I think running, you know. Oh yeah, I mean, just doing one a week, you know, once a week is really tough. I can take Purge off, right? I got it. Do some DPS. I got the one. Yeah, they are. How beautiful that is. Nice. Another infuser. Oh, yeah, you. Kill the little guys. Or they become a big guy. You went down, bitch. Did you die? Oh. You didn't die.
Keep watching you, Judas. You might just learn something.
Yeah, I got the one over here. If you stand almost right in the middle, the little swirly whirlpools don't touch you. They don't come that close. You know what we should call ourselves? The Professionals. The Professionals, for real. Why not? I mean, I don't know. I mean, are we gonna like do other things at some point, maybe? If you guys are interested, I love having the forming group. Do that, we gotta have a name. Oh, I'll stand by him. There he goes.
Oh.
Oh yeah. That's what we like. Infusers, yeah. I think it's, I just see one. That's all I see. I like the red too. It worked before, you know. It's just that it's the 2 second ticks. There's kind of, you know. Yeah, not really much you can do. Should be 3 infusers. 4, sorry. Yep, I've got Odd Man out over here with me. Bunch of skeletons up. This is the... you know what? Let's do fire. And I'm... YOLO, right? Skilly's out. Beautiful placement. I'm cursed. Yep. That'd be moi. Yep. And a big guy. Lots of skellies up. Oh, what was that? No. Oh. 2 infusers. Exit. Oh, just Executor. She's at like 478,000. Nah. She's dead. Oh, y'all did? Oh, that sucks. Sorry, hackers. I said just Executor. Oh, shit. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Man, I was about to get all excited because I thought we had done that one without dying. Mm-hmm. Yep. Improvement is always good. Are you over in Cyrodiil yet? Yeah? Know him. Yep. He got him. He just built him a little Khajiit bomber. We're in there. I'm in there all the time. Red. I'm red. Fuck blue. Nice. Ah, BGs are boring, but we would actually have fun in BGs right now with this group. That would be awesome. Oh, we gotta put, yep. No, last time you used Engine Guardian in here. Mm-hmm. Without it, okay, let me throw on the Purge real quick. Oh, I like Battlegrounds. I'm just, you know. Yeah. That's what Quiet's running, a Magblade. Mm-hmm. Magblade Bomber. Yeah. Your fiance plays? Oh, duh.
Duh.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Awesome. Well, thank you. I know you were telling me about it. We were looking at Mara's Balm last night, or the other night, too. Talking about that. All right, we got this shit, guys. We don't have to one bang it, but that sure would feel good, wouldn't it? We can do our best to stay out of the freaking Lich's ass. I'll get him. Oh my gosh. Oh. Oh! Ouch. Let's watch the Lich. Got me. Oh yeah, because it's your I'm gonna wait for the niche. Oh. Uh-oh. Yeah, I was gonna say, just whack it on real quick. There's a dragon, a dread knight. Another incinerator. Yep. Two incinerators. Ah! And there is a Dread Knight running around. Oh, nope, that's fine. She's gonna do her little spinning. Yep. She's gone, right? Right. Lucky. See, like, now that I'm doing this, and I have a couple of clears under my belt, I'm like, why did I used to think that this was so hard? I mean, it is hard. I know. We couldn't get past the second round. But we had a... Ooh, sorry, Daddy. Yep. Yeah. Yeah, this was good. Actually, I like playing PvP mode. Oh, there's a crock. Yep. I didn't think about that. I think I whacked him out of it. Okay.
You have won, challengers.
He's moving. Oh. Oh my god. Mm-hmm. Well, and then you've got my buffs too, so. Two and a gargoyle.
Challengers who fight
crap. Another infuser right next to this. I got the res. Ugh! Did I get you, hackers? Shit! It killed me right as I got you. Do we want to do the sigil? Nope. That's cool. There we go. That's cool. I'll just hang out by this infuser. Yeah.
Okay. We may need to start recruiting after this
I'm cursed. Yeah. Ooh, we had one.
Run, you heathens.
Like, right now? Recharge your weapon! This should be final. Put her down. Yep. I'm playing. I'm watching. Yeah. Koala's like, we got it. Away. He's right here. Yeah, if y'all want to go back through the door, you can read. Okay. World of the Depths? Yes, I do. So you were... I might... No, I have a weapon damage enchantment. Because it gives me the spell damage. So, you asked how much those shoulders were. They're showing 631k. Demothra shoulders. Mm-hmm. The glowy ones, yeah. That's PC though. It's PC. So that's like about a third of that is usually what they go for, about 250. Hey, babe. Babe. Mm. Mm-hmm. How much Demothra shoulders would go for? Yeah. Would you let him go for like 75k? Well, it says 631.
Ew.
Yeah, the... So I got it when it was in the Endeavors is when I bought it. Cause I ain't paying that much for each one. Mm-hmm. Yeah, if you keep an eye on your Endeavors, yeah, you can buy some in there. See, Quiet buys his with crowns, but yeah, I won't buy them. Chua. I think we'll be okay. Yeah, I think we burned too quick. Because we had, you know, the all kinds of weird stuff. The Wamasu, everything all at the same time. Yes, there are bees. Actually, hackers have them. Lady Manero's in. He's in the back. No, we aren't. Oh, here you are. I have bees. Oh, this might suck. Yeah. Ew. Thank you. you had, yeah, I was gonna say you did have Engine Guardian on. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Look at that, Blaggers. The challenge.
Well, the last one is way easier than this. But you know what, when you think about it though, Grendel, I mean, how good of a tank are you if you're not staying alive, you know what I mean? Yeah, I'd much rather you have a non-buff set and stay alive than be in buff sets and die all the time. Oh, boys. Hold the boss. James is up. He's in the back here. Tames jumped. Yep, I got him. Yep, I'm on the top of him. Fits me these. Ah! We saw the sigil. Let's do this. Oh no. He did. Oh, okay. Well, and I said to use it too, so. Yeah. Lady Manera's up here. I have these. Yeah, whacked. Okay. I got him. Yeah. Yes, you are. Oh, nice. James is over by the exit or entrance. I can't tell. She's right next to you, Daddy. Oh! Crap. Bog burst. Okay. Cool. That was my fault. Yeah.
Challengers return for another fight.
Maybe I was gonna say maybe we're burning too quick. Yeah. What the frick a frack? Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Did his tail get you too? That's what got me. Uh-oh. Almost. Yep. Oh. Everybody's dead but you. You want to just wipe it up? Oh, no! Hackers is up! Hackers is up! Bees, okay. I'm on ya. Oh, I was on you. Tames is my entrance. He's right underneath a Wamasu, or a Doomy Bobber. Tames moved. And I got cursed. Okay, let's go. Let's go out the door. And I'm gonna go take a piss real quick. So I'll be back. All right. Alright, I'm almost back. I had to make something, start something to eat. Yeah. It's a brand new one. It came with my Xbox, I think. Or, no. It came with something. Okay. I had to stuff something in my face. I'm starving. Mmm. That sounds so good. I like curry.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I can't say. I don't know if I've ever had it. But I don't. I'll eat anything. Once, you know? Really, guys? I don't know what happened. It's like they... blocked by the Bone Colossus. I got the vines, they're good. Oh shit. Watch out for mechanic. Heh. So, this little bash. Oh! He brought the Bone Colossus. And he whacked me. Pains is at 48%. You get it whenever at 35, right? It's on me. Haji's up, and Lady Minerva's up. Whatever the fuck her. Yeah. Yeah. And then I'll have a barrier. Oh!
Oh, no.
And we already used the thing, didn't we? That's alright. We got this. We only been at it an hour. Hold on, Spirit Master. Betty. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, hang on. And thank you, Ryan. Okay, hold on. Spirit Mastery. Tell loud, yeah. Or tell, yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay. Cool. Yep. He said Betty cleanses too. I forgot about that. Okay. My Betty. Mm-hmm. What? 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 Nonsense? F you. Alright, we should do a little bit better. Because I forget, my Betty will cleanse me. So. Mm-hmm. Alright. Everybody ready? Y'all ever pop your scrolls and stuff? Oh, yeah, that's right. Y'all said that it's better. Almost didn't make it. Yep, she's dead. Woo-hoo. Woo-hoo. He's at exit-ish. Oh my gosh. Really? What the f- The Wamasu mechanic. Are you kidding? Vines are good. Tames is right in the middle. Perfect. I do not see Haji. Oh, there you are. Gotcha. James is behind us. Yep, thank you for the crushing shock on him. And Haji, I'll stay on Tames. That would be Koala. We need one more. Yeah. Still got Haji. Did I get it? Oh. Yeah, that's what happened to me is I got cursed. That's all right. That was better. We got further along. That's okay. I'm having so much fun.
It is time for the real fight to begin.
Yes. But because they're bastards, that's why. I know you were not attacking them. You don't even, they just shoot at you because they're dickheads. That's all it is. That's all I can say. No, it's bees. You'll get it. It just takes a lot of practice. I mean, I don't expect to be, you know, freaking bees at entrance now. Yeah, it's all about time. I still got Tames with me. He's at 29%. 27. Out of mark. Ouch. Uh-oh. Get the sigil. Oh, grin. Oh, no. Yeah. 4.3%. Yes, I ran it. I backed into one on accident. Yeah, I know I did too. Rude. I've already leveled up twice though, being in here. I still got 58 minutes on my food. I started my food when we started, so. And my scroll and everything, I got 41 minutes left, so we got plenty of time. Bless you. What, Grindel? Yeah, we see. I got it. I put on Spirit Master. Lamasu's up. Still many tames. Okay. Oh. Okay, Quell. Oh, I was gonna say right then would have been a really good time to do this. Okay. Nothing's on. It's not burning. Alright. I always say a good repair is good. Alright. Okay, let's focus. We got this. We've already cleared it. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Alright. And stay out of the pretty swirlies, right? Well, like, remember, if you stay pretty much right in the middle, they don't come in here. So, actually, kind of helps. Tames is up. Yeah, then the Wamasu's out. I got Tangs, he's in the back here by exit. He's putting bees on someone. Me too. Oh! Koala's gonna get it. Nice. Still on time. That was the bees, I got you. Come on. Yep, she just popped in. So we need to focus Tames. He's still at exit. Okay. Coming to you, bees. Need one more. Need one more. Okay. Maybe not. It's at 1.5 mil. He had taking aim at you. Did we have it? I think we did. Oh no, Grindle. Did you want to try the other set that you used last time? That's what you have on? Okay. Okay. Yeah, because I was able to pop barrier almost to keep barrier on us the entire time. Uh oh. Sorry. Well, we've gotten it to, I think, 24%, so that was like 31. Yep, right behind her. Dang it. Well, I mean, I can res. Oh. No. We were in that. There was three of us in there. Rude. I wonder if... Okay. We probably weren't blocking. Hey, can't see. Hacker. Oh, okay. I wonder if we just need to, like, you know, kind of slow it down a little. Not try to burn it so much. Yeah. He's up. Yeah, and then worry about that. Where? She's in the middle. Yeah, that's what I meant by kind of slowing it down. Insects. Leave him alone, right? Nope. We need a... Sure did. That's alright. Koala's got us. Uh-oh. There's a Colossus. Ooh. Ooh. Tames needs a... Yeah. He's at 53. Says just block and die. Fuck. Oh yes. No. Alright. Okay. Is somebody cursed? So do we need to put down Tames now? Is that what we need to do? Put her down, okay. Got it. Bees. Kind of like you do, yeah. Do that. Our champion emerges. Right. Doing her mechanic. Okay. Haji's up. I mean, not Haji. So I have these. Yeah, that, like, walked into it and died. What the f- Yep, it was the Atros. Not Atros, it told me. Yep, same here. Oh. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, that taking aim's a one shot. I watch it all the time. Ryan. Uh-oh. I won't be doing anyway. I'm not doing anything. I like to watch the ball drop this. 9:30, yeah. Yeah. Well, you're there, huh? How far are you away from Times Square? Yeah, because I would. I mean, I think that's just cool as shit. That's cool. She's doing her mechanic. He's right here. I got him. I believe so. Yeah, because we're at 26 on here. Or 50 on here. Oh! God dang it. Whack. Yeah, mine said that the bug bomb. They're a pain. Like, he's giving me the finger. It's hysterical. So maybe we should we use the sigils or just whatever? Well, just the one resin. Oh. I always see I'm still up. Oh, okay. Oh, I watched that. Hackers. That's fine. Yep. Oh my gosh. Poor Tames. Alright, I got res. Ah! Did you see that? Can we just call ourselves the We Sucks? Tonight, we suck. No, I'm being silly. That's funny though. It's just, we know how to do this. We've got the rest. We just gotta get comfy, you know. Comfy as a group. I mean, it still isn't not the hardest four-man content in the game, so. Yes. Or a... There he comes. Guys up. I don't see her. Yep. Oh, that was so close. Okay. heals across there. Alright, he's at 51. He's at 40. He's at 40. He's at 40. Leave him alone, right? Okay, so just move Haji, right? Okay. I can get him. Oh, no, I can't. Hold on. Can't get my resources back quick enough, and then I'm... her and Tames and Haji are together. So the bees are getting us a lot. So I think you just tick each time. So maybe we shouldn't get in it until... Or get in it quicker. Is right behind him. Tames is throwing out bees. Yeah. Of course he's gonna stand on it. Yeah. Yep, he just called. for it, you can actually see him do it. That is kind of neat. Yeah. I have insects. Yeah, he said I had crab. That's what he said. It's alright. I have portal. I might make it. Yes. I'm coming. Gotta get. Yeah. Oh, cool. Her. He's dead. Okay. Oh. Mm-hmm. Much better. Alright, we got 13 minutes. Yeah. Yeah. We were at 20%.
You gotta maintain that much better. That's what's costing you.
Ate me. We have the. Yeah, we still have the. I did. the killing of them kids at the Idaho College.
Oh, they finally found somebody?
Yeah.
Somebody snitched him out, huh?
Yep. Is that what his name is? That was my fault. I didn't get out of Grindel's way. That's fine. Thames is just at the outside of the circle at the exit.
So what about the people that were in there while it happened?
He's doing his finds. Wow. Might as well just wait. Yeah.
It's hard to do that either. So what were they saying about the people that were in the house when it happened?
Yeah, but then I thought there was two other people that were in.
They said there were people in the house when it happened.
Who knows?
You better get in the game. They already started.
Is that? I got him.
Put up a fight.
What?
Poison blue.
I have my better time.
Dead mine. It's a workshop.
Oh, he's on you. Let's watch the Bone Colossus. Skeletons up. Thames is doing bees. Bees in the middle. So maybe all four of us have to be in it. I don't know. I wonder. Up. What is it called? Yes. Peace. Yeah, he's dead. It's me. Yep, okay. It's okay, I couldn't see it anyway. It almost seems like you have more time. Hey, you know, we still got... Yeah. One 1.5 mil. Easy breezy, beautiful cover, girl. Easy breezy. Where's she at? We burned Thames. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we did. Mm-hmm. We got rid of him. Oh, don't go in yet. Yeah, because we killed. That's why you pull him away. All right, hold on. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay.
At last, our challenger's face. Will they stand against my might?
Yes. Oh no. Let's see how we do. Yeah, this one. What's the best way to do it? But yeah, this wasn't working. Yeah. And it's better to cleanse all at the same time. Yeah. 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 Okay, here comes more ads. I got the Soul Void and a Totem. What total? Probably on the lich.
Okay.
Who's gonna be next?
What?
Totem.
Yeah.
Which is that?
What?
Quiet.
Okay.
Be quiet. That? Yep. I just missed it. Well, didn't you say you're naked though, Grindel? Like you're missing? Oh, okay. That's it. Here's your circle right here. Must have a totem up. Yep. Yeah, okay. No flank damage yet. Totem at entrance. I don't need a backseat healer.
That's not good. Let's start biting everybody.
Totem dead. Okay. I was gonna say, well, it's all right. Oh, they just run right out. That's rude. Crackers. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's what wiped me a minute ago. Oh, I gotta cleanse. Mm-hmm, it will. Spear. Yep. Totem entrance.
This is only like 3 rounds, so... Okay. Totem. Worse, they're fucking soul void to the damn prisoners. Do they really? We got more coming. That was a big love hit, yes. But that's okay. If you are at more than one ghosty, I would cleanse. Because it should be spawned by the time he does the mech. Must be a totem up. There is the mech. Things. Got it. Oh, perfect. Yeah, that's right. I know. Yeah, it's gonna be ghosty soon. It's okay, I'll just take this. Which I hope was yours. Did you play everybody claims? Okay. His shadows are up. Remember, they do the same next as him. Nice. He's jumping to him. Nice.
Do you hear?
Gotcha. Yeah, but I thought we got them all. There must be a totem. His buddies are up. Okay, he's jumping to me. Oh. Yep, and ghosts. Shit. Oh! Grab the sigil if you can. Yep, he's down. Koala's got it. Oh. I gotta cleanse. Yep, coming. What the frick a frack was that? Oh no. Because remember, the totem is. Yeah. Yep. That's alright. Yeah. Hey, that's not bad for you not having gear on. Did you get finished? Oh, for PA? Oh my gosh. Right in the frickin' ghosties.
You suck.
I'm gonna cleanse as soon as my pad comes back up. Totem right next to him. Come on, pad, come on. Yep. Yep. Yeah, let's just wipe so that way he can put his stuff on. Go out of the arena. OUT out. Back this way. Up the stairs. Ooh, 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 ooh. Behind Earth Roll. There we go. Alright, I can take Purge off now. I'll put it back on. No, it's on my rotation, but I took it off to put the Betty on to help with the Purge. So, yeah, nope, I'll put it back on. I don't need to put my buggies back on. Okay.
Alright, Grendel, you tell us when you're ready. Okay. Are you sure? Alright. I put on new food. Really? I was right here. But thanks for letting me get the plate first. Alright. I got this pepper. So I think, I mean, hackers, do we need to send Koala to help you with the totems or no? Yeah, okay. I didn't know if you wanted to stay under a key. Yeah. Now, I think what happens is, remember when his buddies come out, they have the his same mechanics. So one does the, you know, one has to be interrupted, one does something else, and one does something else.
The agony of the spirits only gives me strength.
Yep. Yep, so his proxies are up. I wonder if that's the main reason why they... Oh, shit. I saw that. It was a heavy attack. I watched it. If it maybe spawns more of the totems closer to him. So his... Buddies are up and totem in the other opposite corner. He's jumping to you.
coming to me. Ghosties. Oh shit. We got him. Oh! What the fuck was that? We got him. Arrest sigil? Oof. I don't know if we have... Oh, thank you. Got it. There's a totem. It's gonna knock me. I did have guns, and I'll grab it. Oh, son of. Ah! I couldn't get him with the totem because it kept knocking me. We got it. That's just a bad orange, I guess. Yeah. A little bit. Clear, but I mean, you know what, we're at the final round, you know, I'm okay with staying here 30 minutes or whatever, I don't care. I mean, I have to work in the morning, but I don't have to open, so it's fine with me. And that's, you know, I mean, just with reps, you know. Just gonna get you. Yeah. Oh, I mean, you know, you don't just walk into here and get unchained. I mean, you almost don't walk into here and get a clear. You know what I mean? Unless you're just really badass or something. Have to have a... Yeah. Uh-oh. I can get one.
Do you hear that?
And, we actually have a lot more time to do that than we think, I bet. I thought it was more... okay. Maybe it's gonna be jumping to me. Oh, okay, that's what it is, though. I sacrificed myself for a ghost. You get them all? Total. Totem by the entrance. And ghosts. Oh, coming to me. One of them is, anyway. Crimson. To use. Oh, beautiful totem. Because he's jumping and being a butt. Zero. Ghost is now, and he's jumping. I'll get the two here. Come on, buddy. Easy. Buddies are down. Buddies are back up. Totem and the negate. He's jumping to you, Colin. Right up the desk roll, of course. Yeah, you just need to, you'll have to usually give them a whack. Yep. Yeah. All right, what was our time? Probably.
Erythal. So
nice. That was 222. 227. Okay, that's not bad. I mean, 4 minutes slower, but hey, we got it, right? Is anybody looking for anything? Yeah, I didn't get. I got the battle axe. Uppercut. Ooh. I will be. Yeah. Yeah, I have, I'm off Sunday, so maybe earlier Sunday.
That's me.
Don't forget to turn in your quest. Oh, well, fuck you then, Koala. Well, actually, Grindel, I might, our hackers, if you're around too, I need to run a normal, March of Sacrifices and a Vet March of Sacrifices with two different DDs. Or actually, Quiet can do whatever, so. No, I don't even care about it. He just needs the helm, and Trekkie wants the achievement with the big, whatchamacallit. Yeah. Oh, no, not the hard mode. Tomorrow. Oh, you have the hard mode? No, tomorrow.
since Koala won't be here. Yeah, the no death is easy. Just take it slow. And then the speed one is speed runs easy. Wow. But you know what? The beast personality's okay. I like this one, the one I have. The worm wizard, I love. Mm-hmm. This one. Mm-hmm. Four or six of them, yeah. Let's see. I'll get home probably by 4:30. Yeah. I have to work. Like 4:30 our time, hackers. So that'd be 6:30 Grendel's time. Yeah. I mean, we'll just keep an eye on Discord, and I'll tell you for sure, because I don't know what he's doing. Yeah, and figure out what Trekkie's doing. That's awesome. Are you the DD? Or you just don't drink? Okay. Mm-mm. It's hard. All right, cool. Yeah. I have to work. But it'll be later, you know, so it'll be in the evening. So.